One kiss is all we need. Falling in love with me.
Nope, that's not.
Oh, that's
hot. Ew, nah.
We can just put it at our feet. You know what that means. Should have asked for one more kiss before we went live. What are you doing? Who are you calling?
Turn your aux on.
You're calling someone. Like,
no. Talking. What?
You just broke my phone. What did
your
you?
Phone?
Okay. What did you press though?
I hit menu. It was already like that. Hello.
Oh.
You're probably calling someone. You
dummy.
Sorry about that, guys. If you couldn't hear. Yo, we're eating food. Give me mine. Double. I'm gonna show you what it looks like.
It's two.
No, it's not.
Wait,
it's
my
one
fries
sandwich.
Are everywhere.
It's like a cheeseburger with two things on it instead of one. You need any more food?
No.
You got my merch. It's comfy.
I haven't got your shirt yet.
They're shipped. I think they shipped today or yesterday, so.
Sweet.
Like that. It's one. Just two patties.
That's what I said.
No, you said two burgers. Like two big ones. This is as big as yours.
No, because I got one patty.
Except you got, you got fries and a Coke.
Okay, well, it's your money, not mine, so I don't give a fuck.
$5.
It's actually $6.80.
No, it was five something.
No,
it was
six.
It was $5.84.
It was $6.84.
No, we can check the receipt.
Okay. You know who's right?
You think the receipt's in that bag?
I swear to God, I saw it. Damn it. I'm right. Look on your thing with your money. Oh, wait. You can't. Use your card.
Receipt.
Oh. Why'd you put it in your wallet?
It's 580 something.
It's literally six. See, I was right.
585.
God.
My bun is soggy.
Soggy buns. It's probably because you got fucking two patties. That's why.
Well, do you ever eat like too much of a bite and you don't?
It hurts yeah. Going down.
I have that right now.
Here. Take a sip. It'll help. Can you just drink it?
I feel like I'm on drugs right now, like dead ass. My brain's buzzing right now.
Dopamine.
Whenever I'm with you.
It's dopamine. Yeah. I'll make her high.
Not wrong. Okay, we gotta peel some of this shit off. It's disgusting. What are they saying?
That we're arguing like an old married couple. We talk about that all the time.
Yeah, we're trying to get marriage counseling.
Yeah, it's quite an issue. We drove around for an hour trying to find a place to eat. You know what he did the whole time? Argued. And everything was closed, so it was just like McDonald's.
This was kind of fun.
We tried like three Waffle Houses too.
Going to the same college. Big sad. Figure it out later. Your POV today made me kind of sad.
It's not true. Time to solve that.
All of my POVs are true. I don't fake anything on my account.
Can you show this video I made later?
What kind of video is it?
It's not wrong. I thought it was kind of funny.
Hannah said she was going to quit TikTok.
You said you were going to quit with me.
If you quit, I would quit.
This is so much work. I don't know.
Telling us not to quit. Honestly, I probably wouldn't quit because I need attention constantly.
You just quit when you go to college.
Do you have gum?
In my car. It's in my purse.
BRB.
Your butt is soggy.
Oh, gross. I pulled it off. Oh, that's good lighting.
Get it out. Get me a piece. Kylie. Can you get me a piece?
Of course.
There's already 1.2k on here.
No.
I'm not done eating.
Oh, okay. I'll just leave this right here. I'm never gonna have a purse. That shit's too complex. I'm so sore.
I ran 2 miles and I'm so sore.
I would love.
Excuse me.
I would love to see you run 2 miles.
Not before. Just not at once.
Okay, next time we go to the gym together, you're gonna run on the treadmill with me. You're gonna run 2 miles.
I will run, but if I run 2 miles, I'm gonna throw up.
So why are you hating on me? If you think I'm gonna throw up. Okay, then we're doing that. You're running 2 miles
straight. No, I'm not.
Yes. You know running's the best workout?
You know what else it is? It's how you lose weight.
No, you gain, like, I'm gaining.
No, cardio is losing weight.
I know, but you gain leg muscle. Literally, the only thing that's sore my body is my
legs. You know how I can, like, gain leg muscle? Leg workouts.
So you don't run?
No, I do run, just not that much.
I just like running because I feel more fit. My heart feels better. You're gonna have a
heart attack. I do run. I run at the end of every workout.
How long?
Do I get tired?
How long?
10 minutes.
That's not bad, actually.
Now, since I've been in a while, probably like 5.
At what speed?
The faster I run, the less time I'm gonna run.
Would you ever
But if run, I pace myself, then I can run.
Would you ever run at, like, a park with me?
Yeah.
Okay. That's what I used to do all the time. I'm not gonna kiss her with a cheeseburger in her hand.
In my mouth?
Same thing.
Kiss me with food in my mouth.
I have. When?
Like 4 times. Apologize by One Republic.
How did you not know that song? It's a classic. How'd you have 1.5 viewers? Was it a viral video?
No.
It had a strong fan base. I think I put it more on you than words or on your face.
Also, when I went live the other night, I got on the Zoom call for like 5 minutes.
I saw that.
How'd you know?
Because I keep seeing screen recordings of it.
Oh.
What time was that? Zoom calls are just stressful for me in general. Can't do that.
Yeah, well, you should have seen my face. I was so confused because I was on live and trying to talk to like 6 people and I was like, oh, fuck.
It's too stressful.
Not for my brain.
Is your playlist public?
I think a lot of them are. This isn't mine, though. It's just one I follow.
Hanley Shippers, why are you leaving?
She told me. I meant to tell you about it when we get off.
Okay. Is it something good?
Yeah, it's a good reason. I don't blame her, honestly. I'm sad, though. You should just let someone, like, take over the account. Still want it to like be a thing. Me or Kylie?
Another reason I'm gay. I sent you that thing today and I was like, just because I follow me doesn't mean I'm gay. I could tell she followed me because of soccer though. Throwback. I have no idea who that is, I'm being honest.
I know, you never met him. I didn't think you did.
I know, but I feel like I should know what he looks like at least.
He's not attractive.
The biggest I would have is a large though, and they fit in that.
Yeah, they're not like their best at all.
But we'll see.
I don't have any like recent pictures with him, but I do from like.
You said Kendall. Kendall's a small guy though. He probably fit.
He's skinny.
Me.
Yeah. Something left for college.
I'm pretty sure Kendall used to be friends with Jordan or at least Skyler.
Well, he went to. He graduated from.
HHS.
Yeah. He'll be a junior.
He's probably 2 years older than me then. Wait, did he just graduate last year?
No, he'll be a junior this year in college. So 2 years ago.
Damn.
Yeah, he's that's 20.
That's scary.
Bro, I know it's someone in here.
I know what Kendall looks like, I just don't want to know what it is.
I'm trying to find you a picture.
Or is he on your Instagram, like, spring break?
That's Noah.
That's Kendall. Yeah, I have no idea who that is.
They both used to work at Roadhouse a long time ago. That's how I know them.
Yeah,
So I've been friends with them for like basically 2 years.
You still grubbing up? Damn.
I'm kind of cold though.
Favorite store shop though. I don't shop ever. Only shopping I do is grocery shopping.
Clothes shopping?
Where's your go-to place? I don't want that.
Hollister. It's just expensive as fuck.
American Eagle?
The only jeans, like skinny jeans, that fit me really well is Hollister. And bathing suits.
Target. I have not even thought about packing for the beach at all. I gotta do that tomorrow before I go to work. Easy come, easy go. That's just how you live. Okay. You're just gonna bake in the sun, make sure I'm tanner than you.
Okay. I bought. Why can't I English?
Bought sunscreen that's actually just tanning lotion.
No, that's what I was gonna say. I'll be in Florida.
Yeah, but I'm gonna make sure I get tanner than you ever can be.
For like 7 days. You're only going for like four.
I can make that.
Okay, we'll see about that.
I will be out there till the sun comes up, till the sun comes down. And I can get tan. I feel like my tannest that I can be is a lot tanner than
you. Oh, you hear that? Nobody asked.
She thinks you're so funny.
I am. You laughed. You laugh at me all the time.
I don't laugh because you're funny.
Then why you laugh?
Anything, but you won't do the same.
What are you talking about?
Are you ready? Like, prepare yourself.
You hurt. It hurt a little bit.
Into your thigh.
Mm-mm.
Inner thigh. Inner thigh.
No, that's not hurt.
Sexy.
No.
Sexy.
I'm not into pain.
It didn't hurt. It doesn't hurt. Let me try it.
No.
Just a little stinging feeling. She is
no.
The CEO of yelling whispers. I don't know anyone else that yells, but in a whisper form.
No, she's going to be a pilot. Your brain
with my brain
is that what you said?
Yes, it is.
For some reason, I thought I was early. Well, you kind of are. I do nursing,
she's a big smart.
My mom told me last night we were talking that I actually have to apply to a nursing program, like, in college. Like, I have to get into it.
Like, into, like, a job?
No, like, the college nursing program, I have to apply. Like, they're going to look at my, like, grades and, like, GPA from, like, my basic classes in college.
So, like, sophomore year or junior year?
Basically. Something like that, I don't know.
So what if you don't get accepted?
Now I'm fucked.
That's kind of scary.
I'm going to minor in teaching, though.
I After college, I have to get like 1,000 flight hours, and that worries me. Because if I don't get that quickly, then I'm screwed.
How long do you have?
I guess admit as much as I want, but I can't get like an actual job until I have that many hours.
Well, you'll be like training with someone, right? Obviously, you're not just gonna fly by yourself.
Yeah, but do you know how much money it costs to like borrow a plane? I just need to buy my own plane.
Can you not go like with an actual pilot?
We'll have to fly it though. Let's have a connection. Or just join the Air Force.
Join his brother. No, don't do that.
That's how you get hella hours so quickly.
Okay, do that and then quit.
Well, yeah. You wouldn't support me?
No, I do. It's just scary.
It's either that or become a flight instructor. I don't want to do that. I think I look good in a uniform.
You're gonna have to wear your hair in a bun and like a hat.
I'm gonna have to do that anyways, and I didn't think about that. My hair doesn't look good up.
It's fine. If I'm a nurse, I have to wear my hair up every day. I can't have it down.
It sucks.
And in college, when I get a job as a CNA, I have to work 12-hour shifts. But listen to this shit. I'm gonna make bank. It's worth it. Like, once I like graduate college and get like a job as an actual CNA, I only have to work like 3 shifts a week. Like 3 12-hour shifts. That's a lot of money.
That's a long time for one shift, though.
It's just a whole day. That's nursing. Like, it's like 8 to 12 hours.
Okay, that's not bad then.
But sometimes it might be night shifts, which is gonna suck.
If it's only 3, you can do it. You have so many off days.
Exactly.
But y'all just have a week on and then a week off.
But like, in college, like, when I'm, like, first starting, I'm only going to be able to work, like, one day a week. But I'm going to get started out, like, 12 an hour. So that's $144 a week for working one shift. It's still 12 hours, but, like, I'll take it.
Get used to it super fast. Control my eyes.
Where's the moon? Hiding.
That's gay. Are we dating?
We can finally say yes now.
Minimum wage here.
Fucking $7.25. Shit. Oh, I found out for sure what she is.
Can I know? I would assume that, yeah.
Yeah. I'll have to tell you more about that later. It's kind of funny.
Someone just said about your head just went room. This is what Hannah does when she kisses me. She goes, kiss.
Really?
Yes, and it hurts my feelings.
I don't notice it. Oops.
It's like when she turns over on the bed. I should just turn around.
No, you just like, are a baby. I don't mean it personally.
I'm sorry, but if you're sleeping in bed and you're cuddling and stuff, and then suddenly you just turn around on your phone.
No. Yes. It's not when we're cuddling either.
Uh-huh.
We'll just be laying there, I'll be facing you, and I'll turn over because I just want to switch sides, you know? Everyone does that. You get tired laying on the same side.
Usually mean something bad.
No, you mean you get mad.
I don't get mad. I'm just a little like...
You get butt hurt.
Yeah. Hi, parents. Selena, we want to meet you.
You never answered my question about how long she was going to be there.
She said, like, till, like, Thursday, which is, like, when I come back.
You come back Wednesday, but I leave Thursday.
Yeah, I come back really late Wednesday. I think at noon, it takes, like, 7 hours to get back here. It's, like, 7 to 8.
Probably like 9 because you have to think about stopping for gas and food and stuff.
Oh, I can make it fast. The drive back from the beach is always 10 times longer, it feels like.
It's the opposite for me.
Really?
I feel like ever coming back from places is faster than going there.
Honestly, the ride there, the drive there is going to be so much fun. I love driving road trips.
I'm excited for Gatlinburg.
Me too. What?
I'll tell you later. Beach senior.
I just want to get past
We're doing that TikTok I sent you. Alright, that I sent my group chat.
Yeah,
I want to do that so bad.
Like, how much are we going to get? The issue is...
You can just get...
Is that we're 18, so like, where are we gonna do it? In the hotel room?
Yeah.
That's gonna be hard.
No, it's not. I already got places in my brain. I already know.
Can we do it in the car?
Fuck no. You can just all like do it and make Jenna drive the whole way.
What state are we in? State of depression.
My name. Oh.
What? Hannah's very pretty. Y'all have to meet up with Bella.
Where's she from?
The one that just cut her hair? That Bella.
I was from the other Bella. The one that looks like you.
Oh, her name's Bella too?
Yeah.
I don't know, actually. They're up north, though, like Long Island area.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah. Bella, the one that looks like both of us, is from California. I forgot about that.
Oh, she's far.
Skater Bella's from, like, Long Island, I think.
So they're both far.
There's hella people in North Carolina. They all met up, all the gays.
When? Are you where? What?
What? You said, are you in?
No, I said, I mean, where?
North Carolina.
And then when?
Today.
Oh. Well, like, Mia and... Does Mia live in Kentucky, too?
No, I live in Louisville, I think.
Interesting.
And Avery's from like Texas, but I swear she goes everywhere.
She was with them last time they all hung out.
She's there now too. AG.
Well, I know for sure AG's from Louisville. My sister does CNN. She loves it. My uncle works with airplane engines. Huh.
Do you think we're still gonna know each other like when we're like?
Well, I hope we'll still be dating, but...
After college?
Obviously, we'll still know each other.
After college, you think?
You think we'll break up?
I don't know. A lot of shit can happen.
That's true.
4 years long
I'm not
distance.
Thinking about 4 years, though. I'm just thinking about right
she's
now.
She's just thinking about summer and then she's ending it.
No, I'm not. If I wasn't going to date you, or if I was just going to end it, I wouldn't date you.
Really?
What's the point of dating 2 months and breaking up? It's just gonna suck.
Watch us just last like 2 weeks. Like after Gatlinburg, we're just like, okay, we're done.
I can't take it anymore. But our colleges are only an hour and a half. I did a terrible job shaving my legs. I'm just like,
the thing is like, what, are we just gonna like drive that far, just hang out for a day and then drive back?
Are you gonna have Friday classes?
I haven't picked them out yet.
Cause I put my thing like I didn't want to have classes on Fridays.
When do you choose your classes? Mine's not until the end of July and it's worrying me.
That's really late.
Yeah, but that's what they had for the aerospace stuff. I'm scared.
You're gonna get shitty classes.
Don't say that. You're gonna stress me out.
Mine's May 27th.
The earliest they even had for me was like June 8th.
You should have done that.
Yeah, but it was like a request. Like, I would have to wait and request it. Did I just screw myself over? I don't want any 8 a.m.s.
Good luck.
Fuck you. Now I'm stressed.
Well, because that's what I was like. My thing was going to be like in June or July too. Or like June. She was like, you need to do it as soon as you can because I don't want you to get bad classes.
I need to talk to an advisor.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Your parents went to college,
but if that's specifically for aerospace, then...
I don't know. I'm literally on my own though because literally no one in my family has gone to college.
My dad dropped out, or he didn't go, but my mom did for nursing.
Which is perfect for you.
But, like, her college, like, obviously it was different a long time ago than it is now.
Yeah, but at least she has an idea. My mom knows less than I do. How sad is that?
I'm not surprised, though.
Really?
It's your mom.
I hate being independent.
Hey, why? Too much work. Well, like, I am independent sometimes. I don't know, but if it's specifically for, like, your major, then I think it'll be fine.
It was just weird. It's like they put us in groups, and it was just, like, customs. I don't
know. Is yours online?
It didn't say, but I'm guessing it is.
Because our was online, but they had some in, like, June or July that were, like, on campus. But I didn't want to wait that long.
I don't want to go on campus.
No, that's stupid. How far is it from here?
It's only an hour.
Okay, that's not bad. That's how far mine is.
What breaks do we have to where you get to come home?
Same we have here.
So, like, Thanksgiving?
Or sometimes, like, if you don't have, like, Friday classes, you can come home, like... Let's say your class ends at, like, 2 o'clock Thursday. Come on Thursday and stay the weekend.
I'm just saying when I see you. I'm not coming home just to come home.
Well, I know, but, like, some people do, so. I'm just saying.
That's so cute. I don't know, that stresses me out. I don't like thinking about it.
Yeah, I was fucking stressed out yesterday about it.
Yeah, me too. Really bad.
I want to move out. I want to find a roommate somewhere and get an apartment.
Yeah.
And like work. And I would get one by myself, but then I'll be lonely and I don't want to have one by myself. That scares me. It'd be easier to pay for too if I had someone.
The only person I feel comfortable living with is Jenna. You wouldn't live with me in an apartment.
Why?
Because you know how much we fight now?
We didn't fight anyone I stayed with you that, like, weekend.
Yeah, but did we even fight that much back then? I feel like so long ago. That was more than a weekend, by the way. That was like 5 nights.
No, it was Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. 4 nights.
Same thing. That's more than a weekend. That's double a weekend.
Okay.
You've not been paying attention to that.
No, I haven't. Well, according to you, we're not going to be together, so we're not going to have to be roommates anyways. It doesn't matter.
No, that's not what I said. I'm just saying a lot can happen. Do you think you're more...
hope.
Okay, I do have hope. Do you think you're more of an optimistic person?
Yes, you're not.
I'm not. I'm a realist. Being realistic.
I am too. Like, I know a lot can happen. Trust me. But, like...
Always confuse me whenever you wear these. She got Mandarin written on her shoes.
Mandarin?
Chinese.
Mandarin.
Mandarin. Mandarin oranges.
Those are good.
I know the other day when I was like, I really want orange juice, or just like an orange. That was
weird. Oh, I know why.
Yeah, I should do that.
Oh yeah.
What'd they say?
Someone said that they can hear you developing an accent like mine.
Cause you've been around me too much. Guys, literally, like, you know when you, like, give someone your sweatshirt and it, like, it smells like you, obviously? I was wearing my own sweatshirt and it smelled like Hannah. How weird is that?
We're together a lot.
Yeah, but it's like, what, you, like, all up on me or something?
No, not really, because you're always out doing stuff. You're always on me.
That's not true. I mean, you just exposed yourself.
I'm exposed to you, not me.
I'm okay with being on top of you. You wouldn't be at the bottom of me.
That's what I meant.
That's what it is.
Ooh. I was gonna say something. We need to take, what we need to do is take self-defense classes together. Because we're going to college and if something tries to...
I can defend myself.
That's what me.
They would look at me and be like, oh, I'm not going to fuck with her. They'd look at you and be like, I'm going to take her home. That's what I would do.
Damn.
Zoom.
Zoom, zoom.
Just take karate classes. Actually, I want to see you do self-defense classes. That'd be so funny.
My mom wanted me to take them a while ago, but I never did.
I have,
She's like, I worry about you.
Just get some pepper spray.
I have some. It's in my glove box.
Wait, have you ever sprayed yourself in the ass with it? It fucking hurts.
No, I'm not fucking stupid.
Yeah, but you kind of need to know just in case it happens to you. Because now I can do it and I can react.
Listen how cool this is. What did you say?
Nothing, keep going.
My pepper spray has like, it's like when you spray it. What are you doing? When you spray it, it's like orange. So like if I sprayed you, it would stain your face. So like they can find the person. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I guess.
You don't understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, but I'd rather just spray the shit out of them and then they'll be on
the
ground.
Well, it still hurts, but it stains their face too.
They'll just be on the ground.
But like, they try to like, it won't come off.
And then keep some handcuffs on you.
Why?
So you can
for
handcuff
what reason?
Them. Handcuff them and me if you want.
Can I one day?
I can't tell if you're being serious. Bruv.
Okay, but only if we can get fuzzy ones.
What the fuck?
The other ones would hurt me.
Oh, so we're putting them on you now. The same car?
Yes.
Next time they come over here.
I'm about to get out and just go in front of it. They're on crack.
Hannah's 18.
They just stopped. And they shook them back around.
What color though?
Pink. Yes. What the fuck is that car doing?
Come back around?
Yes. Next time I come back around, I'm gonna flat like wave him down.
Do it. Ask him if I want to race. My cheek. fucking kids.
Exactly, I don't want to fucking get kidnapped. Also, I have something else to tell you about college later.
Bad or good?
I guess I could tell you now. At, like, parties and stuff, like, fraternities, they always have, like, a list of, like, DDs. Like, people take shifts. And, like, you'll, like, text or call the number, and they'll, like, pick you up and take you to your dorm or whatever. Which makes me feel a lot better. What the hell?
Well, no.
I forgot. They're going too fast.
2000?
It's a party in the USA.
Go back to, like, right before I knew you just hit, like, 500.
Right.
That's sad. No, I don't have siblings. What?
Is my family accepting? Not really. They know I'm bi, but...
I mean, your sister is.
Okay, but my parents... That was a bit rough.
One of three. Just gotta work on the other two.
They're coming around, definitely. It's easier to talk to them about it. I gotta tell them we're hanging out and stuff. Are they driving on the wrong side? Oh, wait, no, they're not. I'm stupid.
You're so concerned. You stand, Cameron. Yes, sir.
Yeah, my mom hopes it's a phase.
I was gonna tell you yesterday, but I felt like I don't know. I just didn't. It was like before you came around, my mom and I were like, didn't talk about shit. Like, I would never talk about the gay shit, even though she knew.
Mm-hmm.
And now she literally says something about, like I texted her yesterday and she was like, so, like, are you and Hannah okay?
Oh, yeah, I remember you told me that.
Like,
oh. Well, she likes me, so that's probably why.
I see better than me.
Someone says my mom said being bi was a phase. She's right now I'm gay.
I think Taylor's in here. I think I just saw her name pop up.
Jessica's in here. Hi, Jess. Taylor Haber? Question mark.
That's what I thought I saw.
Hey, I'm your biggest fan. Hi, Tay.
Say hello. Anna Norton, I love you.
I love you.
A big word. What's Kylie's sexuality? Straight. Don't touch me.
Say hey back to Jess, meanie.
Hi, Jess.
She said hey with a bunch of hearts. I'm sending you virtual hearts back. Hugs. Both. And a kiss. Yeah, I knew. The hint gave it away. Hint one. Literally, she handed me the hint, and I was like, okay, I know what's about to happen.
But before that, you did not know
that Jenna... No, I had no clue.
Were you there before Jenna got there?
Yeah, I was waiting a minute, and I was like, where the fuck is Kylie? Because you're usually already here. And I just brushed my teeth, went out the dog, so I was like, okay, that'll take me 2 minutes.
Well, Jen and I were supposed to meet here so I could give her the first hint, and then you said you were leaving, and I was like, what the fuck? That's early.
Because I had to get gas and stuff.
So I told Jen, just meet me at my house, because... I was stressing.
When did you leave your house? Because I didn't see you. Or did you go out that way?
Yeah, I went literally the long way for everything. And then you guys were literally right behind me at Walmart.
Yeah, we didn't see you.
And then Steak and Shake, you know, like, how you pulled onto the road and took, like, a right?
Up to Steak and Shake?
Yeah. Like,
yeah.
You were literally driving on that road, and I went straight to Walmart. I literally saw you guys. I was like, what the fuck?
I didn't see you.
All you had to do was look.
I was on my phone. Is that a cop? Is that a cop? Why is this truck flashing like that? Someone else coming over here. I'm scared.
Is that a fire department? That's weird.
Why are lights on? We're not doing anything bad. There's an ambulance. That's like two fire trucks. What is happening here? The world is ending.
Always looks concerned.
Me?
Yes.
Let's see. I saw a TikTok of the song once, but it was like scary and it was fucking creeped me out.
Someone just said Sydney would love this song.
My Sydney?
Why are you looking at it like that? That was random. I don't know who that was. Honestly, I don't even know if there's people that I know in here. That's the sucky part.
I only know Taylor and Jessica. And then Theo. Carmen's probably in here.
Yeah, but, like, do you ever think, like, random people from our town could join this and, like, I don't follow them?
We don't know.
Yeah.
Someone sent me a DM that said that. What'd it say? Look behind you, but try not to scream. Remember?
Oh, yeah, it's disgusting.
Disgusting? I mean, scary?
That's disgusting, too. Look behind you and try not to scream.
How's it disgusting?
What does it mean?
I did not think of it that way.
I did. That's what they meant it by.
Why don't they say look behind you but try not to scream?
I don't know. It just sounds sexual to me.
Who's like look behind you but don't scream? Nobody. That's not a thing. I thought it was scary.
I think it's disgusting.
You're dirty. It was like a young girl too.
I thought it was a guy.
The fuck? No. Coming out stories? That would be interesting for me. Your mom already knew.
I didn't really come out.
Well, my mom knew, but like, I still told her. Basically, me and Kylie were together and we were about to do our first live together. And my mom saw some things. And, like, questioned it and then was like, nothing bad. And then asked, like, me if Kylie was dating someone, like, a girl. And I was like, no. And basically, I told her I was bisexual. And she made me come home and so we could talk. And I was, like, crying before I got home. Why are you making that face? Why are you making that face? And then... She's dirty-minded. And I told her. And that's all I'm gonna say.
I'm proud of you, though.
Thanks. Kylie was very supportive, obviously, but like...
But she wouldn't let me see her cry.
I didn't cry until I left. We were still kind of like...
New.
Yeah. Now I have company, I wouldn't care.
I don't feel like I even, like, actually came out to someone. Jenna asked me.
Oh, she did?
It was because I was with someone at the time. She was like, here's what actually happened. I was kind of outed. So, the girl that I was with at the time, she was best friends with Playgirl. Mm. And she was dating like one of like the really popular dudes at their school.
Her friend was?
Do you want to meet Cam
Crawford? No.
Okay. Well, she was dating him. And he was obsessed with Jenna's cousin. So they would FaceTime all the time, and then she asked, or he asked them how they like felt to be like friends with like a gay girl or whatever, which was me. And then Jenna
was like, what?
Yeah. And then Jenna asked me, she was like, so are you in the blank 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 a thing? I said, yeah. Mm. Kind of pissed me off though.
Yeah, that's annoying. I'm assuming he probably thought she knew though, because y'all were like really close.
I don't know. It was after they broke up.
Hi, so. Happy birthday.
So many Spanish speakers. Search history out of me. That's fine.
And this video with AG now. It's okay. I was like kind of outed at school. Like people talked about it before I actually came out.
Sorry.
I was like, oh, I can't do that. Fuck all of you.
Or it was just one girl that kept constantly telling me, you know you're gay, right? I was like, okay, go away.
Yeah, people would always ask me at school, I'm like,
why does it matter?
Yeah, it doesn't concern you, sorry.
It's just like so uncommon.
That's petty. So I sent my ex out of me to a bunch of people. Fuck your ex. .1k. I don't know. People think like they can just talk about it and it's fine, but like it's really not, because if they were in one of our positions, they'd be pissed. It's scary. You just don't want to be judged. I don't really care anymore.
First girls you started dating. How weird is that? We're 18. I guess it's more weird for me because I've never been in a relationship before. That's sad.
That's okay.
My first girlfriend, she looks like that. I'm lucky.
Because I had black eyes. That man. Wait, go back.
Twitching.
Incredibles.
Ready? It's like your eye canals. It's kind of weird how your eyes just dip. You have a good jawline.
You have a good jawline.
Not on that side, I don't.
Okay, sorry, that side. Disney movie? The Little Mermaid.
We don't have one.
Thank you. Don't.
Used to be Beauty and the Beast, but like that. That was kind of scary.
Wanna know a funny story? When I was little, we went to see Beauty and the Beast like on ice. Where I'm from, there's like a skate center, like a big thing. Yeah, and
Tinkerbell.
Oh, that's a good one. We went and watched like Beauty and the Beast like on ice. And you know how like the Beast was always mean to Belle?
Mm-hmm.
Well, apparently, like, the middle of the show, I got up and yelled at the beast and was like, don't be ugly. But, like, in front of everyone.
That's so country, don't be ugly. Oh, that smells like shit.
That makes me break out.
It smells like wits. That's disgusting. I hate these. They don't fit on my nose. They're so big. What I also hate about it is you can't see me smile, so I can't get tips.
I always smile at people. I'm like, they can't see me.
I'm like, I hope they can see, like, my eyes smiling. And then that deaf guy came through and I felt bad because I couldn't take off my mask.
Huh?
Like, you know when you're deaf, like, you lip read?
Oh, yeah, I know. Want to teach you the alphabet?
I don't actually know the alphabet. This is my name and my family.
Do you want me to teach you the alphabet?
What's A again?
Just like your fifth base, but your... All right, no, this is A, this is S. A is like A, and then B.
That hurts.
C. D. She said D. D. No,
what?
It's D like this. E. Like a C, but folded. E. F. G.
I like that one.
H. I. J, K, L, M is three fingers, put your thumb in, and then N, O, P is an upside down K, Q, R, like restroom, yeah. Me and my mom always do that, like, if we're, like far apart from each other, we're going to the restroom. Or, like, in a big crowd where she can, like, hear me.
Third grade, we used to have to hold her hands up.
Oh, yeah. S. T is one finger. U. V. W. X, like a hook. Y. And you just draw Z.
And a giraffe. And then mom, dad, grandma, grandpa. The only ones I remember.
Yeah. My family name, or like my name of my family is HR for Hannah Rose. Cause like you smell like flower. And Cam's is like this. Cause our cheeks. Chubby cheeks. That's all I know.
I'm just the baby K.
I'm gonna do Dee Dee for my mom. I'm not gonna do my dad's name. You know, please and thank you.
Oh, wait. Olivia knows thank you. It's like this or something. It's on your stomach or your chest.
Yeah, I can't remember. Because I'm trying to do. Fuck.
So I didn't know that. And I kept telling her to say thank you. And she kept doing this or something. And I didn't know it was sign language. I felt so bad.
How do you do thank you in sign language? I remember how you do your welcome. Something like this. Like under your chin, out to your stomach, I think.
I forget. It's been so long.
I know this is sorry. Like rub your chest like that. Or hungry. No, this is beautiful. Or pretty.
Beautiful.
Wait, oh fuck. Thank you is four fingers coming off your chin. That's like not this? Right. Thank you. That's
yeah,
what
it is.
Is.
Thank you.
I think you're welcome like that or something. I don't remember.
I'll look it up later.
I used to know sign language a lot when I was little because my grandma's deaf and she used to always keep me and my sister. And then we moved and I forgot like all of it.
Same with me in preschool.
But like my mom's and all her sisters and brothers are like fluent in it. It's crazy. They can go so fast too. I don't understand.
If my sisters didn't get an implant,
you know it.
Yeah, I would. They're fine
though. I tried to learn it again, but it's just so much. I'm sorry from the alphabet, that's it. I think this is day? Night?
No, I don't know what I want to get tattooed.
My grandma had the chance to get like cochlear implants or whatever, but she said no, she just wanted to be deaf.
I mean, I think the only reason why my sisters did is they were like two, so it's like, they're gonna grow up talking. Did she turn deaf?
Or no, she was born deaf.
What's your like English like?
She's mute, she doesn't talk, because she hasn't heard. Like if you're deaf, if you're born deaf, you're gonna be mute because you haven't heard words, so you can't pronounce them.
My sisters, their English is just bad, but they got it really early, so they're fine. They can understand them. Have you ever heard them talk?
Yeah, it's not bad. But my grandma has a twin. They're both deaf and mute.
Really? That's weird.
And none of their sisters, their mom, no one else in the family is deaf.
That's the same with us. You know, like, my sister twins?
Yeah.
And they're deaf. That's weird. That's freaky.
I mean, my mom has sensitive hearing. She, like, obviously she can hear and talk.
Do you have to get tubes in your ears?
Mm-hmm. Nothing.
I think that's why I get bad ear infections. How old is Kiana?
16. She's getting her license in June, finally.
What's your favorite food?
Favorite food?
Yeah.
You just point to me?
No.
I swear you do.
What's your favorite food?
You're not slick. Taco Bell.
I'm just kidding. We don't do that. We're waiting for marriage. Want to get married?
First of all, we haven't even said I love you yet.
Oh yeah, when do you think that's gonna happen?
I don't know, but I feel like I'm gonna say it first, for sure.
Yeah.
And then you're just gonna like look at me like I'm retarded. And probably freak out.
That's because I feel like you would just say it randomly.
And then I'm gonna regret it.
Okay, question. If you say it to me and I don't say it back as soon as you say it.
No, I'm not gonna be mad. Like, say it when you're ready.
Yeah, but would you regret it?
No. It just depends how you react. Like, don't freak me out by freaking out.
How would I freak out, though?
I just know how you are.
That's offensive.
Well. No. We've never said I love you.
Why I said it to you guys. I did not say I love you to her.
No, Cam is straight.
I don't have commitment issues.
I don't think you do, but like.
Just scary, but isn't it scary for everyone?
Yeah. I think about it all the time. What?
About how scary it is?
Yes. Like, just all the what ifs.
What are all the what ifs? I can only think of a few.
Yeah, I guess. Wait a minute. Was that car black and red on it? Did it have black and red on it?
It's white.
No, it has black on it.
Cause
like that. Apparently they were driving about in like our area. And it was put on Facebook. Someone was like, if this is your child's car, you need to get their shit together.
Facebook moms.
It was like complaining about how bad they were driving and stuff. Or they were racing in and out of traffic.
Isn't everyone though? In Hendersonville?
Yeah, like but like, no, like by the streets. Like you can't do that there.
Yeah. Same. She's actually gotten better at it. No cap.
Better at it? Singing in front of you or singing in general?
In front of me. Because she sings in front of her friends.
We did carpool karaoke. I sing a lot. I'm comfortable with her, but I don't think she's comfortable with me. After that one night, are you comfortable? Yet?
That's different. I could not do that.
It's not even that I'm like really like comfortable. I'm just myself around you. But like I am comfortable. Does that make sense?
Well, if you're yourself, then you are comfortable.
Do you think I'm hyper?
You switch up a lot. You're a lot of different things. It really depends. Literally every single time I hang out with Hannah, it's a different kind of Hannah. Today was hangry Hannah.
What was Friday? Chill.
Yeah, you were chill Friday.
Quick!
Come on.
No.
Just one time. I'll let you do it to me. As many times as
you
want.
Did it. Do it right here.
No, inner thigh.
Oh.
Yes. Inner thigh is a good spot.
Okay. I'm scared.
No, just don't think about it. It's not going to sting that much.
You just let go.
It's not that bad.
Fuck.
Gone to someone new. I think that's your beautiful. I'm gone. My fire. Facts.
What did you say?
I want a three-way. Tell me why can't we have a three-way? First kiss story.
We've told that so many times. Or maybe it's the first time we hung out. We were laying in bed watching a movie and she was like, I really want to kiss you. I was like, okay, do it. And she kissed me. There you go.
Nothing but a heartache.
She kept fucking looking at me and I was like, yes. What do you want from me?
Are you... Don't say it like that. She was giving me, by the way, no signals at all.
Yeah, I was playing hard to get.
And you said that I play hard to get.
I swear to God, you did. It was pissing me off. I was like, I'm about to not talk to her.
She sent me a Snapchat that literally was a paragraph of her ranting to her friend about so much shit. And then she said, in one sentence... And Kylie's playing so hard to get, like, I don't understand. I literally wasn't.
Yes, you were.
I was into you from the start. The thing is it was a very complicated start.
That's true.
So what the fuck was I supposed to do?
Ooh, you know what I want to listen to? Also, fun fact about me, I like... Please don't skip it.
No, I just want to see what it is.
I like old songs.
Jesse, girl.
And like Michael Jackson and stuff, yeah.
What kind of music did you grow up on as a kid? I grew up on country. But I don't listen to country anymore.
Yeah, country and like whatever was popular, like today's hits type stuff.
I was just country. My mom doesn't listen to music. Isn't that weird?
In the car, what's she do? Sit in silence?
Yeah. Isn't that weird? At least that I know.
My mom listens to 94FM The Fish. That's K-Love. Like Christian music. Church music. Nothing wrong with that. I'm not hating. You know what she told me the other day that scared me? She talked to me and my sister. And I don't know, like, as far as religious stuff, I don't want to offend anyone because I don't know what anyone's, like, beliefs are, obviously. But, like, she was telling me how, like, these two guys, like, it was on YouTube, and, like, she was, like, it was their story of when basically they were, like, dying. Or they, like, died, and they're both atheists. And, like, when they died, they, like, literally went to hell, like, when they were dead. But, like, they started, like, praying and stuff and was, like, talking to God, and he, like, came and, like, saved them. Like, basically, they saw, like, devil and, like, demons and shit. That's scary. I don't want to go to hell.
No comment.
And like,
I'm going to hell for sure.
Have fun. That story was not fun. Like, it scared me. Actually.
You know what I thought about sometimes is like, what if like this is
literally
hell?
If wouldn't fucking be surprised.
That's what I'm saying.
No, but like, if you were like, if you're like saved, then you're not gonna go to hell, no matter what you do. Everybody fucking sins, obviously.
Okay, what does saved mean? Like, baptized?
Being baptized is a public way of showing it. I've never been baptized, but I've been saved.
Oh, I'm going to hell, then.
You can still be saved.
I don't even know what that means.
It's like when you, like, talk to God and, like, say a prayer and, like, ask him to, like, come into your heart and save you. And you'll go to heaven. Well, I was, like, young. I remember how it happened. Me, Mom, and Cameron laying in bed because she got done reading us, like, a story. And, like, that's when we did it. I don't know. Yeah, you accept Jesus as your Savior.
What?
The song. Did my tattoo what? Hurt? Yeah. I want to get another one on my hip. I'll show y'all. I'm sad everywhere is booked up. I want to get this flower on my hip. Like, kind of small.
Just get it like right here.
I'll be like right below my tan line. That's right here.
Oh, okay.
But I don't want it huge.
Here's the top.
I didn't swallow it.
Gross. Is the Planet Fitness closed early?
She won't let me show it. Yeah.
What?
My tattoo.
Yeah, I know.
You can literally see it in my bathing suit, though. It's not even bad.
Okay, let me see from here in this angle. It just looks like these people... No. No. Not if you have to lift that up.
It's just because it goes down far, this part.
I could kind of see, Hannah.
My boob?
That's not putting... Yeah, let me see your gum. I don't want it, actually.
We are opposite. I swear. We're like together on some stuff, but like opposite on other stuff.
Like what are we together on, actually?
We don't like Chinese food.
Yeah, that's one thing.
We can usually agree on plans. We have trouble making them, but we can agree on them.
We have trouble on agreeing who's gonna make plans, because when I say...
Because I always do.
No.
I always make the plans.
Yeah, let me give you some backstory. If I ever say, okay, just give me a day, I'm gonna plan out a day for us, Hannah makes all the plans.
Okay, because Friday, I just wanted to do all that stuff. That was like the one time.
The one time.
Yep.
Okay, we'll see about that in the future. You bang your head some more. Interesting, we'll see. Now they have it on live. Her birthday's in November, mine's in December.
I wish we knew each other for our birthdays.
Like this year?
Yeah, this past year.
Oh, okay. I don't know what this year. It's like, watch us just like lose all contact as soon as we go to college.
Why would you say that? You think we will? You think we'll just stop talking?
Not as soon as we go to college, but I'm worried after that.
I just know we're gonna meet hella people. Like, there's a lot of new people you meet at college.
Yeah, but what kind of people? Like, friends?
Can be more than friends.
Damn, you really just said that?
I know, I'm being realistic, Kylie.
That hurts my heart.
Listen, you know, do you know a lot of people that last year college?
We just switched up all of a sudden.
I want to be together, but...
Honestly, I've gotten...
But, like, in the back of my mind, like, I know it couldn't work out, too.
Yeah, like, I've gotten in my mind that I'm just going to be heartbroken freshman year. It'll be fine. I'll just find a bunch of hookups.
Okay. That's what makes you feel better. Jenna's going to text me and be like, Kylie's fucking spiraling out of control. You need to take her back.
Hi, Caitlin. I miss you.
Caitlin Alley?
Yes, sir.
Hi.
That is a traffic cone.
You're built like a traffic cone.
Don't break up ever.
We'll try.
You're a bitch for coming into my life.
Oh my god, it's Caitlin. You're a bitch for finding me, so fuck you.
It's not my fault.
Yes, it is. You followed me first, and that is what started everything.
And you followed me on Visco. I would have never added your snap if you didn't follow me on Visco.
Okay, well, why aren't you ugly? Why are you attractive?
Why are you into girls all of a sudden?
I was into girls before you.
For a year. That surprised me.
I'm tired, I don't look gay.
No, the fact that it was, like, you literally just found out like a year ago, less than that.
Oh yeah.
It's last summer.
And my ex, you know I'm talking about?
Which one? Yeah.
He was butt hurt.
When did he find out, though? How long after that relationship?
Well, we broke up in May.
It's like 2 months.
And me and her kind of became a thing like sometime in July. So yeah, like 2 months. Is that fast? That too fast? I kind of felt bad, but then again, he broke up with me. So
yeah, if he broke up with you, then whatever.
Adrian and Tress.
The last person I was with, though, I ended it because I wanted to be single, and now look where I am. A different gender. of Naruto.
Does he know?
Well, he saw my Snapchat. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think about that.
Why, damn, she's fake for that.
Soccer is better. How long are you making this up? When are we getting off?
When do we go on?
Like 9?
No, it's after that. So
like 9, 20.
15 or 20, yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay. We can get off in like 10 minutes.
10:45. I have not been live in forever. Remember we used to go live like every night by ourselves?
Hmm?
We used to go live by ourselves every night.
All the time, yes. Boring. That's a good party song. Myron.
Oh, yeah. I can fuck your bitch, I fuck your mom a lot. A week and a half since I went live. Who did I go live last with? So you and Jenna, was that our last live?
I think so. Yeah.
My poker face. You need to control your insides.
Come here. Why don't you ever let me?
She said I offend her because I don't open up to her. That's gay. Mm-mm.
You always piss me off, dude.
Dude, you just called me dude? That's not okay. Okay, come back here.
No.
How do I fix it? Okay, fix my hair.
No, I want you to look ugly now. Get out of my face.
Fix my hair. Please.
Don't talk to me. We can't read them out. What the? Who's calling me? Cameron? Hello? I'm on live. What do you want? I'm at Planet Fitness with Kylie. From where? Whose house? Okay. Need a ride to whose house after that? In Fairview? Okay, like, how soon? Yeah, send me the Addy. Okay, bye.
The Addy.
Don't just call me. I'll tell you later. To look at Avery's recent. Let's go look.
It's like, I think it's her in a dress with AG.
Well, I haven't seen it, so. Yeah. It's not gonna fucking load. I didn't know Avery was bi.
I knew that. She said it, but it was like a... I think it's like a...
Let's watch it later.
Like me. Do we not have this conversation, or is that with Jenna?
What?
We had that conversation before.
About you? Or Avery?
Her being bi?
No, I think I saw her video on Snapchat, and I was like, I didn't know she was bi.
Yeah,
I thought she was just gay, fully.
Make eye contact for 30 seconds straight.
There's like four girls.
Going in your car or mine?
Are you gonna drive them all the way to Gallatin?
I mean, I'm just worried that my friends are sitting.
They could all squeeze in. But if I had my car, you wouldn't be able to go. How much gas do you have? Half a tank?
Sure. I don't care. Yeah. Or you could just get them.
Yeah, if I get them, I'm just gonna go home after. It's your gas. We could get him and then take him, and he could bring him back to my car because you have to go home. Or your house is here. Yes.
Okay.
Does Lindsay not drive? I swear, she has a car. I guess it didn't. Wait. find some. Please don't leave me.